turn up, it's fan of history. Pull back the veil of mystery. What's written on the game is...
Hello everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video. Copa here, or as I should say, with my character, Knight. In this video, I'm just explaining some stuff that roleplays are still work in progress stage, but I am here with a casting call form. I need some help with two characters, so I'll be choosing two random people who do the form. Now, I'll talk about the characters. The first one is Nadia. She's a elf and the sibling of Farron. These two characters that I mentioned will need a voice actor, so if you're interested in voice acting, then please fill out the form and choose the character that you think would fit you. The other character is Jaden, the ship for Knight. Yes, it's a lesbian ship. Please, I support it, and I want to make a roleplay that supports the community, the friendly community of gay and lesbians. So, no hate, please. But yeah, Jaden can be harsh because she starts out as a bully, but then as soon as she meets Knight, she changes her ways. But, yeah, I'm gonna need voice actors for those two characters, and probably more characters that show up in the series. If more characters show up, I will do another casting call, or just take the announcement of showing off the characters. So, yeah, if you're interested, like I said, please fill out the form, and then I will choose two random people. You would be a big help in the creation of Celebrities in Disguise. And you will be able to join me and my other friends in Moonfang Studios. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and I'll be waiting for you guys to fill out the form if you want to. No pressure if you don't want to. You're not being forced. I just need the help. So if you can fill out the form, or if you want help and with voice acting, then please fill out the form. Thank you. That's all. See y'all later.